topic. All right, some good stuff. All right, let's jump in the news because there's some good stuff today. Now, for the first time in more than 4 years, Amanda Knox is waking up on American soil. Moments after stepping off a plane last night in Seattle, Knox spoke to reporters about her overturned murder conviction in Italy.
It's just thank you to everyone who's believed in me, who's defended me, who's supported my family. I just want, my family is the most important thing to me right now, and I just want to go and be with them. So thank you for being there for me.
Emotional moment. Knox and her former boyfriend both walked out of an Italian courtroom on Monday, acquitted of the 2000 murder of British exchange student Meredith Kircher. But Knox's legal saga may not be over. Prosecutors in Italy say they do plan to appeal her acquittal, but legal experts say the chances of her actually being extradited from the U.S. back to Italy are very, very slim, which is kind of really, really, really good to hear,
too. Yeah, and it was kind of cool, too, when she talked about how the first thing she was going to do is go lay in the middle of the
green. She hadn't touched grass in, like, 4 years.
Yeah, it's hard to imagine. You know,
just those moments of just being able to have freedom and going out. And she's lost. I mean, just a big gaping hole.
And a really important
4 years of her life.
Right.
Yeah, like college. And it's like, how do you know where to pick up? They also said that... She